Man accused of threatening to commit a mass shooting at the U of A campus has pleaded guilty. 27-year-old Michael Lee, you see there, pled guilty to making threats through interstate communications on Wednesday. The U.S. Attorney's Office says he made the threats in a Snapchat group last October. Lee was not a student, but expressed desire to get revenge on the students attending the university. He faces 5 years in prison and a $250,000 fine.